Monday, greatest day of the week. Hit that reset button. Come out on the other side a little stronger. Not a big deal. All right, here we go. Here's what's going to happen. We'll start with that inchworm. Feet together, legs straight. Drop to the hand. Walk it out. Walk it back. That's all you need. Nice and slow. Take your time. Just waking up. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, walk it out. Take your time. Keep that leg straight. Hopefully everybody had a great weekend, great Mother's Day, all that good stuff. It's not supposed to rain today, so let's get outside, move around a little bit. Put a challenge up yesterday, 50 full burpees every day, Monday through Friday. Again, these challenges, you don't have to do them. They're just there to do. Kathy, great job yesterday. Great job. Great job. That was amazing. Awesome. About 15 seconds. Keep working. Keep working. Good. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two. So I'm going to alternate on that lunge twist now. Step right, step left. Here we go. Three, two, ready, go. Again, getting both here. Step right, step left. Nice big step, just exaggerate it. Nice big step, big twist. Waking up, waking up. Again, right now, thinking about Friday. You sit down Friday, put your feet up. What do you want to feel? How do you want to feel like you did this week? Be smart, make good decisions. Just keep yourself in check. About 25 seconds. Come on, come on. Good, about 15 seconds. Keep switching now. Keep switching. Nice big stretch. Nice big stretch. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Time. Good. We're going to hit that toe touch now. Toe touch, right leg only. Right leg only. Here we go. 3, 2. Ready? Go. Again, keeping that down leg straight. Just tap the ground, stand back up. Nice big hamstring stretch. Good, 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 good. Good, about 30 seconds. Keep working that right leg. Take your time here. Nice and slow, just gonna stretch. About 25 seconds. Time, take that left leg now. Take it to that left leg. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, nice big stretch. Just waking up, waking up. Good, about 30 seconds. Keep stretching. Keep stretching. About 25 there. Good, about 10 seconds. Good, we're going to alternate on that side lunge. So you're going to step left big, back to center, step right big. Here we go, 3. Waking those hips up, stretch it out. Stretch, stretch. Try to stay upright. Try to stay upright. Keep that back flat. Keep those eyes up. Everything happens in the hip and the knee. Nice big stretch. Big, big, big. 3 seconds. Good, about 15 seconds. Except if you need one. I guess my picture was deceiving yesterday. The weights are just stacked on top of me. You need both of them. So some people asked about just having one or both. But for this first one, you only need one. So get one heavy dumbbell. Heaviest you got. You're going to hit that forward travel, but you're going to alternate. So right arm first, pop it, put it down, switch it, move to the left arm. So we're switching hands, moving for a minute. Here we go. 3, 2, ready. Nice and fast. Wake up. Again, put on the ground, switch hands, pop it, push it. Right back up. Nice and quick. Nice and quick. Good. Good, good, good. Yeah, I took the picture not even thinking about them being on top of each other. So it's amazing how we do things sometimes that, regret later, you know. About 20 seconds here. Good, good, good. About 15 seconds. Good, keep switching here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Good, now you need the other one. Both heavies. Both heavies. Set your feet about shoulder width apart, not too big. You're going to pop the dumbbell to your shoulder. It's going to stay here. You know, sit back up so the weight stays high on the shoulder. Weight doesn't move. Hips are up and down on that squat. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, keep those eyes up. Keep that weight here. Keep those eyes up. Keep that back flat. Sit that hip right back up. Keep those heels on the ground. Get that hip down. Bend. Good. You got about 35 seconds. Good. Good, good. 25 seconds. Keep moving. Keep moving. Again, keep those elbows up. Keep that weight high. Elbows up, weight high. Good. About 15 seconds. Down, get it out of your way. Use whatever space you have here, however big it is, doesn't matter. You're going to move forward and backwards on a bear crawl. I don't care if it's 2 steps, 4 steps, whatever. You're going to move for a minute. Keep those eyes up. Keep your back flat. Bend that knee forward, backwards on a bear crawl. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Even if you get 4 steps forward, 4 steps back, that's fine. As long as your weight is evenly distributed, hands and feet, back is flat, eyes are up, and you're just crawling. It can be as slow or as fast as you need it to be. Good. Just set your destination, get there, and come back backwards. So it's forward, backwards, forward, backwards. Doesn't matter. You're moving for a minute. Moving for a minute. Keep moving. You're halfway. You're 30 seconds. Keep moving. Keep moving. Good. Good, 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 good. 15 seconds. Keep moving. Good, good, good. 5, 4, 3, 2. Time. Perfect. Stand up, stand up. Stand up, stand up. Back to your bigs. You want to set the dumbbells about shoulder width apart. You're going to start with one push-up. After your push-up, when you get to the top, you're going to row right arm, row left arm. One push up, row right, row left. So on the top position, once you get back up, pull, pull. don't rotate your body. Just pull the weight. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Moving for a minute. Again, nice strong push up. Stay rigid. Row one, row the other, right back down to the push up. Good, about 30 seconds. Keep working. Good, about 20 seconds. Nice and deep on that push-up. Get a big stretch, pop to the top, row, back down. Good, 10 seconds. Come on, keep moving. 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Good. Stand up. Shake them out. We're staying with the bigs. You're standing. They hang at your side. You're going to pop them to the top. So it's just like a curl press. So it's a hang clean. Boom. Nice and quick. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Nice and fast. Good. Again, they stop at the hip, curl them up, press them. Nice and fast, just a little hand clean. Nice and quick, moving that heavy weight fast. You got to move the heavy weight fast. Good, 25 seconds, already going. Keep working. Good. You got 25 seconds. Pop it and push it, boom. Boom, nice and quick, good. Start to get tired, move a little bit, get a little momentum, rock it up if you need to, about 10 seconds, good, come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, time, good, put that weight down, get it out of your way, just like the bear crawl here, you're gonna move forward, backwards on the crab walk, so belly is up. Feet are on the ground, hands are on the ground. So you crab walk forward, crab walk backwards. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, eyes up, belly up. And this can be as slow or as fast as you need it to be. Just moving for that minute. Use your space. Walk it. Forward, backwards. Again, keep those hips high. Tighten those hips. Keep that belly flat. Eyes up. Walk. Give about 30 seconds. Come on. Good. Keep walking. Give about 20 seconds. Perfect. Good job. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, time. Gonna stand up, shake them out. All right, let's get back on the bigs here. Feet together, legs straight, nice big stretch, pop the hip to the top. Big stretch, pop the hip to the top. Here we go, 3, 2, ready, go. Working that hamstring, working that low back. Good, any kind of pain you feel in your low back during the day, chances are you have tight hamstrings. You know, that's the attachment point for that hamstrings and that low back. So it's just tight. It's going to constantly pull all day. You're going to feel pressure all day. Good. 30 seconds. Come on. About 25 seconds. Keep stretching. Let that weight pull you down there. Let that weight do the work. Let that weight pull you down. Good. About 15 seconds. Keep working. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Good. You can keep the bigs if you want to. Drop it if you need to. Thumbs are going to be high. We're going to run the curl. Nice and fast. Biggest weight you got. Big weights moving fast. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, big weights moving fast. Moving for that minute. Keep that elbow snug in there. Bring it down to that straight arm and then pop it all the way back up. Big weights moving fast. Big weights moving quick. That's what makes it happen. Big weights moving quick. Good. Good, good, good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. 15 seconds. Again, big weights moving quick. Big weights moving quick. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2. Time, put those weights down. Get them out of your way. Get them out of your way. You're going to hit that split jump now. So again, you're in that lunge position. Nice, big, dramatic position. Dropping that back leg. Once that hits, jump. So you pop it. Boom, jump. Land in that opposite foot position. Right back down. So it's nice, quick jumps. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. This is only going to be 30 seconds, so hit it fast. Again, it's only 30 seconds. Boom, boom, boom. Land, drop, explode. Land, drop, explode. Nice and fast. Nice and fast. Good, good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Time, perfect, perfect, perfect. Get one of your bigs here. We're up top. Up top on that tricep. Here we go. 3, 2. Ready, go. This one you're moving for a minute now. Again, keep those elbows high. Keep them tight. Extend that arm. Bring it right back down for a big stretch. Good. Good, good, good. You got about 30 seconds here. You're about halfway. Keep moving. Keep moving. Perfect. Come on, come on, come on. About 15 seconds. Good. Burn it out. Boom. Fast. Nice and fast. Big weights moving quick. Big weights moving them quick. About 5, 4, 3, 2. Time. You'll put that weight down, get out of your way. Back to the inchworm here. Feet together, legs straight, dropping it down, walking it out. One push up, walk it back. So you get that one push up every time, but we're going to do it quick. It's going to be a fast inchworm. All right, here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Still getting that hamstring stretch. Still getting that stretch. Just going to walk it out, pop that push up, walk it right back, stand up every time. Still getting that hamstring stretch. Still getting that positive push up. Nice big push up. Walking it back every time. Good, good. Good. 20 seconds already gone. Nice and quick. Nice and quick. Get as many as you can. Nice and quick. Good. Halfway here. 30 seconds. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Good. You're about 20 seconds. Good, good. 10 seconds here. Come on, come on. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. 5, 4, 3, 2. Time. Perfect. 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 Let's go tens. Let's go tens. We're gonna hit that side raise. Again, heavy weights moving quick. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Hitting that side raise with that straight arm there. Got the tens. I said tens. If you can go heavier, go heavier. I just don't want it to be a big momentum thing. I want the control in the muscle. Now you start to fatigue a little bit, you can jerk it around a little bit, but no, you should be able to control it. Again, big weights moving quick. Good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You about 30 seconds. Keep working, keep working. Good, good. Good, you got about 20 seconds. Find them ways. Come on, come on. Good. Good, 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 good. Perfect. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Time to put those down. Find your bigs. Find your bigs. Back on that row here. We're going to hit that row. Again, a little bit of flexion. Back is flat. Squeezing that elbow. Here we go. Nice and heavy. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, biggest weights you got here. Biggest weights you got. Good, 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 good. Good, good, good. Good, 20 seconds already going. Now, that's a big posture. This is that strong between the ears thing. Stay in that perfect posture. Keep pulling that elbow. Perfect posture, pulling that elbow. Good. Good, good, good. Good, you got about 20 seconds. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, you got about 10 seconds. Come on. Good, good, good. 5, 4, 3, 2. Time, good. Put that weight aside. Put that weight aside. Now, I'm going to put you in the top position of a push-up. So your hands are on the ground, toes are on the ground. You're going to move your hands here. It's going to be fast. It's going to be up, up, back, back, out, out, back, back. So that's your pattern. Forward, forward, back, back, right, left, back, back. Nice and fast for a minute. Keep your body rigid. Keep that back flat. All right, here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. It's just quick hands. Forward, forward, back, back, right, left, back, back. Nice and fast. Nice and fast. But again, this is where you have to visualize. Make sure you're aware of your posture. Stay flat. Stay in that top position of that push-up. Out, out, back, back. Right, left, back, back. Nice, fast hands. Fast, fast. Good, good, good. You got 30 seconds. Keep moving those hands. Nice and fast. Nice and fast. Good, good, good. About 25 seconds, come on. Moving fast, moving fast. Fast hands, good. Quick, quick, quick. Give you about 15 seconds. Fast hands, come on, come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time, perfect, perfect, perfect. Stand up, shake them out, stand up, shake them out. Back to your bigs here. We're going to hang the weights on the side. So we're just holding the dumbbells. We're going to lunge. Right leg only. Stepping out to a dramatic lunge. Feet back together. Power off that step leg. Bang. Pop it right back up. Here we go. Moving for a minute. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, your right leg only. Back stays flat. Eyes stay up. Weight just hangs. Nice big step. Make it dramatic. That left knee should touch the ground. If not, get as close as possible. Get down there. Sink that hip. Explode off that front leg. Again, using the heaviest weights you got. Weight just hangs. Posture is always good. So that back is flat. That belly's tight. Eyes are up. Weight just hangs. About 25 seconds here. Again, nice big stretch. Get out there. About 15 seconds. Come on, come on, come on. Again, you're on your heavies here. Biggest weights you got. Big weights moving quick here. 5, 4, 3, 2. Time, perfect. Let's switch legs here. Switch legs right away. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, left leg only now. Left leg only. Good. Make it dramatic. Make it big. When you're in that extended position, it should feel awkward a little bit. You should have to work to stabilize. It should not be a comfortable thing. None of these things should really be comfortable, but that should really feel awkward. Once you get out there in that extended position, you should have to fight to stay upright. You want that instability. That's what's going to help you get better. Get about 25 seconds here. Good, good, good. About 15 seconds. to your littles now. Go to your littles. Nice small weight, 5 pound weight is fine. Let's go thumbs high. We're just going to hit that front raise. I want you to come above your shoulder height. Try and get above your head. Loosen that shoulder up. Work that shoulder. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, if you can get them up above your head, that's great. But control it. Stop at that hip. Pop it. Control it. Everything happens at that shoulder. Don't bend the arm. Keep it straight. Keep it straight. 20 seconds, already gone. Good. Good, good, good. Perfect. You're halfway here. 30 seconds. Come on. Keep working. Keep working. Keep working. Good. You have about 15 seconds. Good job. Good job. Good job. Perfect. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Good. Put those weights down. We're getting back on that bear crawl now. Again, forward, back, forward, backwards. Pick a spot, whatever it is. 2 steps, 4 steps, 10 steps, doesn't matter. Forward, backwards, moving for that minute. 3, 2, ready, go. Keep those eyes up, keep that back flat. Good, 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 good. Good, 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 good. About 25 seconds. Keep working. Keep working. Again, doesn't have to be fast, doesn't have to be slow. Just steady. Just steady. Good, good. About 15 seconds. Come on now. Come on now. Good, good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Good, 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 good. Stand up, shake them out. Stand up, shake them out. Back on the bigs here. Back on the bigs. We're going to hit that upright row now. Those weights hang evenly in the center. Pulling that elbow higher than the wrist. Elbow, elbow. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Pulling that weight to your chin here. Heavy as possible. Heaviest weight. Again, big weights, moving them quick. Big weights, moving them quick. Get that heart rate up. Get that heart rate up. Explode that weight. Boom. Explode that weight. Good, good. 20 seconds gone. Come on, keep working. Keep working. Keep working. Good, good, good. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. You got 20 seconds left here. Come on, come on. Good, you're about 10 seconds. Good, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Good, keep that same weight. Keep that same weight. We're going right into that shrug now. Right into that shrug. Pulling that shoulder high. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, try to touch that ear with that shoulder. Touch that ear with that shoulder. Boom. Pop it up. Pop it up. Pop it up. Good. Good, good, good. Squeeze it high. Squeeze it high. Again, heaviest weights you got. Boom. 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 Big weights moving quick. Big weights moving quick. Good. Good, good, good. Hey, about 25 seconds here. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Good, good. 15 seconds. Come on. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Good. You got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Good. Go ahead and grab a quick sip. Grab a quick sip if you need one. Go ahead. Go ahead. We're back to beginning here. Back on a 1 dumbbell. We're hitting that alternating full treble. Put the weight down. Go right to the other hand. So we're going to start on the right, boom, nice and fast. Again, big weights moving quick. Big weights moving quick. Here we go. Moving for a minute. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, alternating full tread. Good, nice wide stance here. You tap it, boom, pop it, push it, right back down. Again, nice quick switch, nice and fast. Nice and fast, get that heart rate up. Get that heart rate up. Good, 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 good. Already halfway here, 30 seconds, already halfway. Keep moving, keep moving. Doing good, doing good, doing good. Good, you got about 20 seconds left. Come on. Keep switching hands. Keep switching hands. Boom. Boom, boom. Good, 10 seconds left. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Time. Good, 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 good. Now we go both. Now we go both, babe. Popping them up to the shoulder. They stay here. Heels stay down. Nice big swap. Keep those eyes up. Keep that back flat. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, keep that weight at the shoulder. Keep that weight at the shoulder. Good, 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 good. Come on. Keep that back flat. Force that belly forward. Keep that back flat. Keep that chest out. Weight stays right there at your shoulder. Right there at your shoulder. Good, you about 30 seconds here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, you got 20 seconds. Do your best, do your best, do your best. Good, you about 15 seconds. Come on, come on, keep them up there. Keep them up there, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. 5, 4, 3, 2. Time, perfect, perfect, perfect. Put those weights down, get them out of your way. Back on that bear crawl now. Back on that bear crawl. Forward, backwards, moving for a minute. Doesn't have to be slow, doesn't have to be fast. 3, 2, ready, go. Good, 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 good. Keep those eyes up. Keep those eyes up. Keep that back flat. Nice, quick work. Doesn't have to be super fast, but doesn't need to be slow either. Come on, moving, 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 moving. Good, steady, steady. 20 seconds, already gone. Steady, steady, steady. Doing good, doing good, doing good. Good. Got about 25 seconds here. Good, 20 seconds. Keep moving, keep moving. You're doing good, doing good. 15 seconds. Good, good, good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Time, stand up. Stand up. Shake them out. Shake them out. Shake them out. Back to your base here. Back to your base again. Set those weights about shoulder width apart. We're going to hit one push-up, row right, row left. One push-up, row right, row left. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Hitting it for that minute now. Hitting it for that minute. Biggest weights possible. Biggest weights you got. Big weights moving quick. Big weights moving quick. Good. Heaviest weights you got. Nice and deep on that push-up. Get down there. Don't sell out that push-up. Nice and big. Pop it. Pull it. Good, good. Good. You're about halfway here. About 30 seconds. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good, about 25 here. Keep working. Keep working. Good, you got 15 seconds. Again, nice and deep. Row, row. Good, good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Time to go and stand up. Stand up, stand up. We're still on the heavies. Again, still on the biggest weights you got. Still on the biggest weights you got. Just going to hang at your side. You're going to clean them up. Press them. Curl, press. Curl, press. Nice and fast. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. This is one of those ones where you're going to start to get tired. If you need to drop weight, drop weight. not a problem. If you need to put them down, switch them out, however you need to do it. But if you can keep using those bigs, use those bigs. It's going to give you the biggest heart rate spike, biggest metabolic spike. Keep moving. Keep moving. Come on. Good. Good, 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 good. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Good, you got 30 seconds. Halfway here. Again, pop to the shoulder, press it up. Pop to the shoulder, press it up. Good, 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 good. You got 15 seconds. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Good, put that weight down, put that weight down. We're back on that crab walk now. Again, hands are on the ground, feet are on the ground. Eyes up, belly up. Crab walk forward, crab walk backwards. Here we go. Moving for a minute. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, stay balanced. Stay stable. Stay under control. You shouldn't be flopping around. You should look like you know what you're doing. Step, 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 step. Forward, backwards. Moving for that minute. Just keep it consistent. Just moving for that minute. Keep it consistent. Good, you got about 30 seconds here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Doing good, doing good, doing good. You got 20 seconds. Come on, come on, come on. Good, you got about 15 seconds. Doing good, doing good. Perfect, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Good. Stand up. Shake them out. Shake them out. Shake them out. Back on the bigs here. Back on the bigs. Nice straight leg stretch here. Hit that hamstring stretch. Pop it right back up. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, just a nice big stretch. Nice big stretch. Good. Let that weight pull you down. Let that weight stretch that hamstring out. Just relax. Exhale on the way down. Make that belly smaller. All that does is condense everything. Let you stretch a little bit. You get too much air in your stomach, you can't do that. That's why your breathing is very important. About 30 seconds here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, you're about 20 seconds. Again, keep stretching. Keep stretching. Just let that weight hang. Just let that weight hang. Good. Good, good. You've got 10 seconds. Come on now. Come on now. 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Again, stay on the bigs. Stay what you can handle here. We're going to run that curl. So the biggest you can handle, running that curl. Again, they move opposite of each other. They're not moving at the same time. Because I want that swing. I want you to control your body. I want you to control that swing. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Moving for that minute. The reason that I like them running, the reason I want them moving opposite of each other and not at the same time, because when you swing opposite of each other, it creates a force. It's a force of momentum that wants to swing you back and forth. But I want you to have to control that force. So I wanted you to fight against it so that you just are moving your arms. I don't want your body out of control. I don't want you moving side to side. Stay rigid. Stay tight. Squeeze the curl. About 20 seconds. Keep squeezing. Keep squeezing. Doing good. Doing good. You got about 10 seconds here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, time, weights down, get them out of your way. Back on that split jump now. Again, it's only 30 seconds, so it's fast. Explode, you hit that bottom spot, jump, switch position, land, jump again. Here we go, 3, 2, ready, go. Again, nice big split jump. Nice big split jump in that lunge position. Hit that bottom spot, explode up. Explode, explode. Good. Nice and fast. You got about 15 seconds. Good, good, good. Come on. Come on. About 10 seconds here. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Good. Good, good, good. Three, two, time. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Stand back up. Stand back up. On one big here. On that tricep again. One big on that tricep. Here we go. Three, two, ready, go. Good, 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 good. Squeeze that elbow in. Keep that elbow tight. Extend that arm. Doing good. Doing good. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Just making that tricep tight. Boom. Keep that elbow high. Extend that arm. Doing good, doing good. Give you about 25 seconds here. Good, you about 15 seconds. Keep working. Keep working. Keep working. Good, 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 good. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Time. Good. Put that weight down. Put that weight down. Feet together. Legs straight. We're going to drop to that inchworm. Walk it out. One push up. Walk it back. Stand up. This is pace here. This is fast. Boom. Pop. Boom. Right back up. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Keep that leg straight though. Get that hamstring stretch. It's pace though. It's fast. Boom. Drop, walk, push up, walk back, stand up. Good, good, good. Nice pace. Nice pace. Good. Good, good. 20 seconds already gone. Come on, work it. Work it. Work it. Good. Nice and fast. Nice and fast. Make it breathe a little heavy. Come on. Get that pace. Get that pace. Good. Give that 25 seconds. Come on. Working. 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 Doing good. Doing good. Doing good. Good. Give that 15 seconds. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Perfect. 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 Find those tens. Find those tens. We're back on that side raise here. Back on that side raise. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, under control. Under control. Under control. Good, you're about halfway here. About 30 seconds. Good. Good, 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 good. Got about 10 seconds here. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Big now. Back on that big. We're back on that bent over row here. Again, a little bit of flexion. We're on that row. Elbows high. 3, 2, ready, go. Good. Steady and controlled. Steady and controlled. Good. Nice big squeeze. Squeeze, squeeze. Good, good. About 15 seconds here. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. All right, we're back in that push-up position. We're going to move those hands fast. So you're in that top position. So it's forward, forward, back, back, right, left, back, back, forward, forward, back, back, nice and fast. 3, 2, ready, go. quick hands, quick hands. Be aware of your posture, quick hands. Fast hands, nice and fast, nice and fast. You've got 10 seconds here. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Time. Good. Back on your bigs. Back on your bigs here. Stand up, stand up. Shake them out if you need to. Back on the bigs. Right leg lunge. Right leg only on that lunge. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Good, about 30 seconds here, about 30 seconds. Just a step, weight just hangs, back's flat, eyes are up. Just stepping out, stepping back. Once you hit that far position, sit and then explode back up. Good, you about 10 seconds here, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Time, take it right to the left leg now, right away. Here we go, 3, 2, ready. Again, right to that left leg. Good, 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 good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Good, you've got 30 seconds. Come on, come on, come on. Go 25. Keep stepping. Keep stepping. Make it dramatic. Make it big. Good. About 15 seconds. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2. Time. Put those bigs down. Shake those legs out. Shake those legs out. Give them a second there. Just shake them out. Give them a second. Now we're on the fives here. Now we're on the fives. Back on that front raise. Again, stop at the hip. Bring it up. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, everything happens in that shoulder. That's straight on. It's all about the anterior deltoid. Good, 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 good. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Good, you have 30 seconds. Good, you have about 20 seconds. Keep working. Keep working. Doing good. Doing good, doing good. Good, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Perfect, put that weight down. Put that weight down. Back on that bear crawl again. Back on that bear crawl. I'm sure you got some eye rolls going on, but I don't really give a fuck. Back on that bear crawl. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, weight is evenly distributed, hands and feet. Back is flat, knees are bent, eyes are up. Just working that crawl, forward, backwards. Working that crawl. Doesn't have to be super fast, can't be too slow. Right in the middle there, just moving. About 20 seconds gone already. Come on. Good, you're halfway. 30 seconds. Come on, come on, come on. Perfect, 20 seconds to go. Keep moving that bear crawl. Keep moving that bear crawl. Come on. Good, good, good. Doing good. Doing good. Doing good. You've got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Good. Stand up. Shake them out. Shake them out. Back on the bigs here. Back on the bigs. Back on that upright row. Again, elbow is higher than the wrist every time. Elbow's higher than the wrist. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Squeeze them up. Squeeze them up. Good. Good, 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 good. Good, good, good. Boy, that must be nice to sleep in. I'll tell you. Sleeping in. Good stuff. Good. 20 seconds going. I'll be honest with you. I don't want to sleep in. I like getting up. Come on. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Good. Good, 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 good. Come on now. Come on now. 20 seconds. Keep working. Keep working. Good. You've got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Keep those bigs right to the shrug here. Right to the shrug. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, right to that shrug. Right to that shrug. Good. Good, 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 good. Touch the ear with the shoulder. Touch the ear with the shoulder. Good. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good. You got about 30 seconds. Keep moving. Keep moving. Good. Good, 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 good. About 15 seconds. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Good. Put the other weight down. Get them out of your way. Some finishers here. We're going to go 30 seconds, nice and fast. We're going to start on a squat. So heels down, back flat. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Again, it's just a squat. Nice quick air squat. Boom, boom, boom. Nice and quick. Just getting those hips down. Getting those hips down. Good, 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 good. Good, you got about 15 more seconds. Keep squatting. Keep squatting. 15. Come on, come on. Good, 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 good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Perfect. Now we got a mountain climber. Now we got a mountain climber on the hands. Nice quick switches on the feet. Here we go. 30 seconds. 3, 2, ready, go. Fast, 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 fast feet. Fast feet, fast feet, under control up top, but those feet are moving fast, feet are moving fast. Good, do your best, do your best, do your best, you're halfway here, 15 seconds. Come on, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Good, 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 good. 5, 4, 3, 2, time, drop that knee, nice quick push up here, 30 seconds, nice quick push up, here we go, 3, 2, ready, go. Do it from the knee. Get them done. Fast, 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 fast. Come on. Nice and quick. Nice and quick. Good. 10 seconds gone. Get as many as you can in that 30 seconds. Bang, 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 bang. 15 seconds. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. One more round. Stand up, stand up. Back on that squat. 30 seconds. Here we go. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Fast, fast, fast. Again, keep those heels down. Shoot that hip back. Keep that back flat. Keep those eyes up. Nice, fast move. Nice, fast move. Fast, fast. Good. Doing good, doing good, doing good. Come on, come on. Good. Good, 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 good. You got 10 seconds here. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, time. Back on that mountain climber. Back on that mountain climber. Here we go. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Switch feet. Switch to feet. Switch to feet. Fast. 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 Nice and quick. Nice and quick. Nice quick switches. Nice Nice quick switches. Get that heart rate up. Bang, bang, bang. Good. Switch them up. Switch them up. Switch them up. Doing good. Doing good. Doing good. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Time. Good. Drop that push up. Drop to that push up on the knee here. On the knee. Last thing you're doing. Here we go. 3, 2, ready, go. Fast, fast, fast. Doing good, doing good, doing good. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Good. Good, good, good. Come on. Come on. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Time. Perfect. Great work today. Good, 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 good. A little something different. Hope it worked for you. Post those calorie burns. I want to see those. Post them all the time. Tell me what you think. All that stuff. I don't care. Post whatever you want. Keep working. Again, it's Monday. Hit that reset button. It's Monday. Get it done. Keep working. Even if you've been working hard, next level here. Next level. Let's go. Turn it up a little bit. Thank you for keeping me motivated. I appreciate everything you do. And great job on that mile. Amazing. Katie yesterday, great job. I mean, that's amazing. Those numbers are incredible. Keep motivating people, because that's what you're doing. You're doing a great job. Thank you so much. I appreciate you.